Hello everyone, I am Professor Amit Vyas, Computer IT Department from Dr. Subhash Technical Campus. Now we are discuss about product development canvas. We can follow the same example is previously discussed is alpha mole. What is the alpha mole in product development canvas? What is the functionality is applied in product development canvas? Purpose, people, product experience, and number of activity is performed in product development canvas. We can show that this is the product development canvas sheet. What is the purpose? What is the people? What is component? Is all the function of product development canvas. Now we have discussed about product development canvas. In product development canvas, first of all, we discuss about the purpose. What is the purpose of product development canvas? Reduce the parking time, ability to handle the maximum vehicle in a parking. What is the main purpose in alpha mole? We can say that the parking is very difficult to manage. So the easy to schedule, the number of vehicle will be maximum in parking lot. Second will be people. What is the people? The number of vehicle students is a one. Labor of factories is a people. This is the main people in PDC canvas. Next, product experience. Fuel saving, time saving, easy to handle, large number of traffic will be importance in product development canvas. Next, product function. Traffic reduction, better parking management, space utilization, creative pollution free environment is a main in product development canvas. Next, product features. Locking lockout facility. It means number of people will be in and out in particular time. Parking management, car facility of parking is a important feature. Next is component. Hook, rope and section is a component part of product development canvas. Customer revalidates. Starting of vehicle. It means the design of the alpha mole we can schedule or change based on the customer revalidation. It means some customer give some feedback for some of the vehicle parking. So we can change in alpha mole in based on the customer revalidation. Reject, redesign and retain. Change the angle of parking. So same feedback is applied in parking management based on some of the angle. We can say that the first parking will be bicycle and then next parking will be car. Is a one type of rejection or redesign in product development canvas. So you can write all types of product development canvas sheets based on the activity. First of all, you can write the purpose, number of people's, product experience, features, components, and customer revalidation. User feedback is an importance in product development canvas. Some of the reject and redesign. For example, in parking slot, we can show that the vehicle parking is large or small is a one type of reject and redesign purpose in alpha mode. Thank you very much.